recording this in the middle of a storm, one that came out of nowhere. My plane's instruments are failing. Radio, communications, GPS, all gone. But if anyone finds this, I need you to know why I'm here. I'm searching for my uncle, Seamus Alivery. He was more than just family. He was my hero. He worked as an on-site researcher and archaeologist for Morden Pole Inc., a company with a reputation that's as murky as the waters we're flying. The last time we spoke, he told me he was heading to the site of the legendary Golden Horizon, a place that's shrouded in mystery and danger. I begged him not to go, but he felt he had a choice. My mother is sick, and my father's been gone for years. I think Uncle Seamus took that job because he felt responsible, like he had to take care of us. But now he's been missing for 14 months, and Morden Pole's giving me the runaround. The police have been no help either, so I've decided to take matters into my own hands. I found a set of coordinates in his home office, clues to where he might have gone. My plan was to start in the Caribbean and work my way to the Pacific. But now, I'm not so sure I'll make it. If this is the end for me, please, let it be known that Seamus Alivery was a good man. He didn't deserve whatever happened to him. And if I don't make it, someone out there, please, continue the search.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.